To find the criminals behind the theft, he will be heading up the investigation. We interrupt for this breaking news.
Yeah, some class.
Let's see if we can find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian Snow.
Is raising funds on the site to start what everyone.
We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, put the roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Well, it's better not tackling. Kind of on the way to someone.
At a signing?
What are you signing? A plant petition? No, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame? We found this prick?
Not yet.
Oh my god.
So, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
You better not be lying, God help me.
Very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Okay. You around here?
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
Get here, little shit! No one stalks my little girl. No one.
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk! Seriously! I didn't know she already had.
Come on, taxi, help me!
When there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things.
I actually want to shoot his tires out, but...
Hey, creepo. I'm her father, not a sugar daddy.
You've raised a great kid, Mr. Sucks. Very entrepreneurial.
Get here.
I'm sorry this happened to you, baby. There's some real creeps out there.
Yeah, guys from the strip club. He's out of the car!
I get it. I'm going. I'll never come back. I'm an addict.
Don't kill me for loving her! Whoa, get here, you still can run!
Bastard, all the way out of town!
I'll leave the state!
Yeah, that's what you get, mate. Oh, I actually did want to punch him, but... can't really... ooh. Hello. Bye-bye. Yay, I've got 100 out of 100 stamina now.
What happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
Heap of shit's blocking the road.
I can't believe you did that.
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Aww.
There's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay.
Where the hell am I going?
Right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices.
We've dealt with that crazy. You don't have to drive like a maniac.
I'm a little keyed up, okay? I need to wind down.
Maybe speeding and hitting people and swerving all over the place isn't the best way to relax. Just saying, hashtag.
Maybe it's the quickest way to get somewhere where I can relax.
Where? The grave? Death row?
I know what I'm doing, baby. Just calm down.
I think you're the one who needs to calm down, you maniac.
Don't swear at me, mate.
No wonder I need medicating.
Yes, yeah, I've got a finger as well.
Is everything okay with you? Like, no one's about to kill you, are they?
No one wants to kill me.
Yo, bro.
All right, some people want to kill me, but they're not gonna. Hey, you think I'm gonna cash out just when one of my kids is starting to do so well?
I find your sarcasm really supportive.
I'm sorry. Just stop doing stupid things. Please.
That's funny, coming from you.
Do what I say, not what I do. We've been over this 100 times. No creepy stalkers in this joint, honey.
Thanks, Daddy!
Bye. Oh, you're welcome.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
I'm keeping your car, though. It looks pretty nice. Now I've got to drive miles away. Is this Kylie Minogue? I think it is. It sounds like her anyway. Gimme, 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 yeah, boom, wow, wow, yeah, gimme, gimme, gimme. This car just spins out. This song is just, I don't know, it sounds beautiful. Oh. Oh my god. Never actually been inside, this is pretty massive. How the hell do I get up? At least give me directions, don't just throw me into it. Love your flip-flops, mate. Yay, I'm here.
Maybe that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know, you tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy. You can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
Right. I would love to kill him.
Been a little unorthodox, but
fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve.
Oh, fuck off. No.
Are you kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings,
right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy. Come on, where's the trust? You can do better.
Let me kill him.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activists.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you.
Oh my God.
You agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the gun down, gentlemen.
Oh my God.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
No, oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck.
Holy crap.
Bullshit.
What?
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
All you bastards. Okay, hold our 12, our 9, and our 3. No, 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 no.